And all of these stories is very, very well known and very, very welcome all the time. So anyway, just to repeat it, we'll get some kind of benefit from it. So Abu Bakr al-Siddiq radiallahu anhu, who is this person? Is there anyone who doesn't know about this person, Abu Bakr al-Siddiq? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, once it happened with Rasulullah, and most of the Sahaba, they were in the presence of Rasulullah. So he said, Rasulullah started asking one after the other.